My name is Husky Harris. I am a third-generation superstar. Blackjack Mulligan is my grandfather, and my father, Mike Rotunda, the IRS man. I've just been waiting for someone to let me off the leash and let me go for a while, and then this is my opportunity. Let's go.
And he's ready to go, and I love this pairing. It'll be Cody Rhodes, a second-generation superstar, as the WWE Pro matched up with the third-generation rookie, Husky Harris. Can Cody control the 6'2", 295-pound rookie on the new season of NXT?
Hi, I'm the Monday Night Delight, John Morrison. I'm a pro on NXT Season 2, and my rookie is like a giant redwood tree. Taller than the other trees in the forest, but from what I've heard, a little bit hard to talk to. If he opens his mind, I'm gonna show him how to burn the rest of the forest down. Let's take a look at Eli Cottonwood.
My name's Eli Cottonwood. I am 7'1", and I weigh over 300 pounds. My motivation isn't just to win NXT, but instead to inflict pain and carnage amongst all the people who step in my path.
Ladies and gentlemen, I know a little bit about this guy. John Morrison from Raw is going to have his hands full. 7'1", 315 pounds. Eli Cottonwood, to say the least, is a very strange dude. We're going to start learning about him next week on Season 2 of NXT.
What's poppin', baby? MVP. Real excited about being a pro on Season 2 of NXT. Now, I understand my rookie hails from South Beach, not to be confused with Miami. See, South Beach is a party destination, which I know, I like to party, but I hear my rookie does too. And that's fine, but he's got to understand that being a WWE superstar means hard work, dedication, sacrifice. If he's willing to show me a few of those things and earn my respect, then maybe I'll show him a few things. Here's Percy Watson.
I am Percy Watson, a sexy star, stud stallionaire, baby. I am the entertainer of all entertainers, baby. Percy Watson coming to see you real soon. Oh, yeah!
Percy Watson is going to be a lot of fun. A world-class athlete, he says, and also a self-professed ladies' man. This is going to be a pretty cool pairing as long as Percy and MVP can get along starting next week on Season 2 of NXT.
Finally, someone's got it right. Because Zack Ryder is going to be a pro on NXT Season 2. Now, I could stand here and tell you all my rookie's attributes, but it really doesn't matter. What matters is what I teach my rookie, like how to dress, like how to pick up girls, and how to get zacked. So let's take a look at my rookie, Titus O'Neil. Roll it.
I am Titus O'Neil. My motivation is very simple, because I want to win. I'm very aggressive when it comes to doing what I need to do in the ring. A lot of my movements will hopefully put me in a position to win. It's gonna be difficult, but it's definitely a challenge that I'm willing to sacrifice.
Woo, woo, woo! Rookie Titus O'Neil, the newest member of the Zach Pack, the former pro football player and Florida Gator, Titus O'Neil! Can't wait to see how he gets along with Zach. You know it!